On this stem are a colony of the blackfly aphid. Many aphids secrete a substance commonly known as honeydew, consisting of excess sugars derived from the plant sap. It is this process that gives plants their tired, sooty appearance in late summer. This honeydew is secreted from the aphid's anus. Nothing is wasted in nature. It is this substance that makes aphids so attractive to ants. Here you can see worker ants collecting honeydew.